हेलो फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज़ शीतल बैक अगेन विद क्रिएटिव साधना साधना गुरु सेशन. इन टुडेज सेशन वी विल टॉक अबाउट द ईगल. अ फ्यू डेज अगो द ईगल केम ऑन द रूफ ऑफ माय हाउस. आई केप्ट वॉचिंग इट्स एक्रोबेट्स फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. इट वॉज वेरी आर्टिस्टिक इन फ्लाइंग. आई गॉट टू लर्न अ लॉट फ्रॉम ईगल. आई लर्न सम रूल्स ऑफ सक्सेडिंग इन लाइफ फ्रॉम ईगल. ईगल fly alone and at high altitude. They don't fly with small birds, meaning stay away from narrow-minded people, those that bring you down. Eagle flies with eagle. Keep good company. Eagle have accurate vision. No matter the obstacles, the eagle will not move his focus from the prey until he grab it. Meaning have a vision and remain focused no matter what the obstacles and you will succeed. Eagle do not eat dead things. They feed only fresh prey, meaning do not rely on your past success. Keep looking for a new frontiers to conquer. Leave your past where it belongs in the past. Eagle love the storm. When clouds gather, the eagle gets excited. The eagle uses the strong wind to lift itself higher. Once it finds the wind of the storm, the eagle uses the ragging storm to lift itself above the cloud. Meaning, face your challenges head on, knowing that these will make you emerge stronger and better than you were. Achievers are not afraid of challenges, rather than they relish them and use them profitably. Whether in private or life or a business, one should test the commitment of the people intend for partnership. Eagle prepare for training. Leave your comfort zone is no growth here. When the eagle grow older, so he retained the place far away in the mountain. While there, he plucked out the weak feathers on its body and break its beak and claws again the rock until he is completely bare. It's very bloody and painful process. Then he stays in the hiding place until he has grown new feathers, new beaks and new claws, and then he comes out the flying higher than before. Meaning, we occasionally need to shed off old habits, no matter how difficult things that burden us or add no value to our lives should be let go of.